With the passing of with Craig joy. Sager, we thought it would be more appropriate, given the way Craig lived his life and the joy that he brought to so many people, to have a moment of joy instead. So I'd like all of you to join me in an applause for a great man and a life well lived. Thank you.
A new post-election Allstate Atlantic Media Heartland Monitor poll reveals American optimism tempered with concerns over social divides.
60% of Americans believe our economy will be more competitive over the next 4 years. 36% think we're headed in the right direction.
But nearly half think relations will decline between social, racial, and ethnic groups as a result of the election.
Still, 66% of the nation believes we will find solutions to the challenges as we have done in the past.
For more, go to heartlandmonitor.com.